Well, first I want to say something to the ladies in the audience. I want you ladies to understand that African women, and you're the genetic reproduction of my mother, are considered the most beautiful women on the planet for thousands of
years. They say my hair is happy and my nose big. Funny how they all into injections. Creeping on the low, I know you're vultures.
I hate you. You're beautiful, elegant, original, heaven sent. You're excellent, splendid, wonderful, magnificent, amazing, so glorious, phenomenal, so victorious. You're fabulous, spectacular. They imitate you. They used to laugh at you. You're beautiful, baby. You're beautiful. You're beautiful, baby. Beautiful, baby. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. So beautiful. You're beautiful, baby. You're beautiful. You're beautiful, baby. You're beautiful. You're beautiful, baby. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. So beautiful.
They say my hair is happy and my nose big. Funny how they all into injections. Creeping on the low, I know you're vultures.
Die for divine, divine, sensational, glamorous, gravitational, voluptuous, curvaceous, fantastic, so tenacious.
By all of the civilized people of the world, the Greeks fought so much of your beauty that they named two star constellations after you. Andromeda and Cassini, two beautiful star constellations that are in heaven. They say that they have all of the beauty of the setting sun. Hair, which is alive.
They say my hair is happy and my nose big. Funny how they all into injections. Creeping on the low, I know you're vultures. Secretly in love with my culture.
You're beautiful, baby. You're beautiful. You're beautiful, baby. You're beautiful. You're beautiful, baby. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. So beautiful.
Sorry to interrupt your regularly scheduled programming, but tonight we will be deprogramming